Hello friends, this is another episode of the Snap Circuit series. In this episode, I'll be showing you the function of a whistle chip. This is the whistle chip right here and this is the speaker. So once I turn the whole mechanism on, it plays a sound and the sound eventually stops. To make the sound play again, I have to use my finger and place it over here. After that's done, the speaker again plays the sound. This is because inside the whistle chip, there are two plates and they are joined. So whenever they get electricity, they tend to move apart. And whenever that happens, they give a signal to the speaker. So my hand, my finger is basically a key that unlocks them, and they get the signal from the music unit one, and then they transport it from here through these two wires and then to the speaker, and that's how the sound is played. Thank you.